Right, so today we are going to be doing s to see if we can name all the flags of the world. I very much doubt we can, but here we go. So is this Hungary? No. Nepal. Venezuela in South America. Spain. Malta. Czech Republic. Come back to that one. Denmark. I think I actually knew this one. Tuvalu is near. No, it's not. It's not Tuvalu, so we can ignore that what I was just saying. Afghanistan. Switzerland. This is Ecuador. This is Seychelles. It's so many different colours in it. It's mad that it's got blue, yellow, red, green, white. It's really cool. Austria. Romania. This is San Marino, which is in Italy. Right, okay, that one's took a bit of a while. Croatia. If I could spell that, would be nice. Croatia. Is this, for some reason, Z-Louise? No. This is Mongolia. Bhutan. I think this is Bhutan near China. Is it Bhutan? It is Bhutan. Nothing. This is also Mongolia, which is near China. It's not Mongolia. Ignore that. This is Angola. No, it's not. Honduras, maybe, for this one? No. Guatemala. El Salvador. Is it El Salvador? It is El Salvador. We got there. It's Bulgaria. Vatican City. Okay, we're just taking the Vatican. This is the Central African Republic. Now this is. Is this Kuwait? I'm getting Kuwait. No, it's not Kuwait. I was getting some Kuwait vibes. Antigua and Barbuda. It is. How did I know that? This is Azerbaijan. The capital of Azerbaijan is Baku. So this is Iran. This is Pakistan. This is right, Peru. Ireland. Ireland, the Netherlands. This is Burundi. This is Angola. They like the same color scheme and like very similar flags. This is the US, USA. This is South Korea. This is one of three. It's either Singapore, no, Singapore or Indonesia. It's Singapore. This is Dominican Republic. This is Burkina Faso. Someone from Aston Villa is from there. This is Kazakhstan. That's that did yeah, is Hungary. Is Hungary. Peter Glashley plays for them. I don't know what that is. But okay. Gabon, where Aubameyang is from. Is this, I'm getting some Ethiopia. It's not Ethiopia. This is Sweden, I know that. And this is Cuba. This is Norway. Is this Liberia? It is Liberia. It's Benin. It's Benin? No. African countries' flags, I'm not that great. Algeria. UAE. It is the UAE. This is Slovakia. This is Kosovo. Kosovo. Turkey. The difference between Turkey and Tunisia, the Muslim symbol or whatever it is like in the middle of the flag for Tunisia, but not for Turkey. This is Panama. This is Egypt. This is Tanzania. I know. This is Italy. This is the DR Congo. Okay, you can see that. Greece. Russia. Now this is New Zealand. The difference between New Zealand and Australia's flag, not Austria, is New Zealand. The stars' colours are red, and Australia, the flag colours, no, the star colours are white. So this is New Zealand with the red, stars. That's Jamaica. What is that? Is my question. I think this is Turkmenistan. No. It's one of the stands. So, is it Tajikistan? Tajikistan? No. Kyrgyzstan, maybe? No. I thought it was one of the stands. I don't really know what that is. This is Chad. Almost identical flag to Romania, but just... Yeah, slightly different order. Luxembourg. Latvia. This is Cyprus. That's Japan. Not too short. This is... I was going to say Colombia, but it's really not. Germany. Poland. No. Oh, I didn't even put it all in. Well, the website's lagging a little bit. Right, there we go. Okay. We're working again. Armenia. This is Lebanon with the... It's like Austria, but with a tree in the middle, for some reason. This is Slovenia. That's Ghana. This is another country in Africa. See, this is Tunisia, with the symbol in the middle. Is this South Africa? No, it's really not. Right, so, this is Morocco. That's North Korea. I'm going to say Cuba, but it's not. This is Guinea. No, it's not. Mali. It is Mali, so we take that. Portugal. That's not India, is it? No, that's... The colouring is different. Qatar. This is Serbia. France. And speaking of France, we've got Canada. This is Bahrain. It's like the same as Qatar, but just like... Slightly different size triangles, and then different colour, ever so slightly. This is Ukraine. That's China. This is Senegal. Now that is South Africa. That's Kenya. That's like, is that Guatemala? I'm going to try again. No, is that Honduras? No, okay, this is Colombia. This is the United Kingdom, UK, Argentina, Syria, no, Iraq, no, got 83 out of 197. This is Indonesia, that's, I'm pretty sure that might be Costa Rica, no it's not, I don't know what that is then. This is Albania, with like the two birds in the middle, if I could spell it right, that'd be nice. Mexico. This is Syria, Iraq, it is Iraq, okay, right, we're making progress. I'm pretty sure this is Sri Lanka, which is under India, it is Sri Lanka, Brazil, Paraguay, it is Paraguay, Iceland, this is Botswana, in Africa. Don't know what that is, but that is quite a cool flag design, if I'm honest. Australia. With the white stars. I'm pretty sure this is Tuvalu, which is near Australia. Is it? I can't spell that right. Yeah, it is Tuvalu. Belgium. Is this Ethiopia? No, it's not Ethiopia. Is this Benin? Okay, is this Togo? No. That, not sure what that is. This is Israel. This is Philippines. Philippines? How do you spell that? Philippines, there we go. This is Bosnia and Herzegovina. This is Cameroon. Is this Pakistan? It's not Pakistan. I know it's not Pakistan. We'll come back to it. Ivory Coast. Is this Guatemala? No. Is this Honduras? There's so many flags that look so similar. It is Honduras. Okay. That's progress. This is St. Lucia. Unique flag design, I'll say that. This is Singapore, I'm pretty sure. No, it's not. It's not Poland. I know it's not Poland. It's the wrong way around to be Poland. Montenegro. Kuwait. I don't know why Kuwait is in my head, but you know, Nigeria, Uruguay, Chile. If I could spell, that would be helpful. This is India. Now, this is Saudi Arabia. This is North Macedonia. Not at the Euros, sadly. This is Malaysia, I'm pretty sure. It is Malaysia. This is Syria. Estonia. Georgia. Finland. Is this like Trinidad? Trinidad and Tobago. It is Trinidad and Tobago. Oh, Andorra? That is Andorra indeed. So we have 117 out of 197, which is pretty good, I'd think. It's not Cuba. We already had Cuba. It's not Costa Rica. Haiti? No. Is it Dominica? No. I don't really know what this is. Is this Mongolia? No. Might have already had Mongolia, but hey. Never seen that in my life, never seen that in my life, never seen that in my life. Don't know what that is. This is in Africa. Somewhere. Just trying to think of some African countries. Eswatini, I don't know. Eswatini, like Lesotho, like I'm unsure. This is like, it's not Syria, it's not Iraq. I'm trying to think of like the other ones that have similar flag designs. Well, 3 minutes left, which is a decent amount of time. If I can get to 120 out of 197, that's good for the flags. So we got 91 out of 197 on the actually guessing the countries, but when I see the f but on the flags, I'm a bit better than on the flags. So on 117, I don't know what this is. It's eerily similar to India's flag, but it's like lighter. I think that's, it's not Sri Lanka. Don't know what that could be. Just trying to, I think I might give up in a minute. Just scrolling through. Not Tajikistan, is it? It's not like, it's one of the stands, and it's going to be really annoying. Isn't this like Zimbabwe? It is Zimbabwe to 118. Getting close to giving up on 118. This is like near China. I know that. We've already had Mali, so it's not Mali. Is this? It is Guinea. Okay, 119 with 2 minutes left. I think probably gonna call it a day there. And this is, yeah, we're gonna call it a day. So we got 60%. The average score is 61%. That's Tajikistan. I would not think that that would be the Tajikistan flag. Myanmar wouldn't have got that. That's near China. Malawi, South Sudan, Palau and Cabo Verde, don't really know they existed. Laos is near China. Papua New Guinea is near Australia. Madagascar in Africa. Should have got Bahamas, really. Guyana in South America. Suriname also in South America. Sudan in Africa. Mongolia in Asia. Under China. No, above China. It's like wedged between China and Russia. Bolivia in Bangladesh, Uganda. A lot of the countries so far haven't been like obvious ones. Eswatini. Didn't think that that was their flag. Zambia. Okay. I was thinking that it started with Z. Like Lesotho, Uzbekistan. I said it was one of the stands. And Tonga. I've heard these countries before, but I haven't. Don't know what their flags are. Mauritania is in Africa, I think. Equatorial Guinea. Kuwait. I had the, I didn't know what Kuwait looked like. But I just kept on guessing it and I just didn't get it. Niger is in Africa. Just scrolling down a bit faster. Mozambique. So we didn't miss any obvious country. Didn't get Monaco. Didn't get Costa Rica. I thought we did get Costa Rica. Didn't get Palestine or Vietnam. So we're getting 119 at 171. I'll take that. So that's going to be the end of the video. So bye, guys.